Welcome to Science and Social Tube channel. Kindly do not forget to subscribe our channel by hitting the below subscribe button and press the bell icon.
Dear students, hope you will be fine. And today our topic is how to find a particular protein within a gene. So let's start. We will search a particular protein within a specific gene. So for this, first we will done searching of NCBI, as like with NCBI keyword, NCBI, as we type NCBI, and NCBI is a database. If you don't know about what are databases and what is database, so you can also comment, I will explain for you. And here first we will search gene. You can also search different gene, as like scrolling the menu bar, here you can select option gene. Here are many options available, as like to here directly available to find a different protein. But our topic is, here we are going to search a particular protein within a gene. So first here we will select a gene. Then here we will write the name of the gene, as like to I want to find a gene GRF1 factor in Z-mice. So Z-mice is a corn seed, it's a plant, and GRF1 is a gene. So we will search here GRF1. Then you can see here is some results are show, like the plant Z-mice and the gene is a GRF1 growth regulating factor. So here you can directly blast, here is the more search are available. You can see GRF1 growth regulating factor like 1 and plant is a Z-mice. So you click here and search this gene. Other information is also available here. This is the gene. Here you can search the sequence of this gene. Sequence is available in a FASTA format, as like you click on FASTA, then a next window will be appear to show the different result in FASTA format. Then you can see this is the sequence of whole gene. This is the sequence of whole gene. This sequence will provide you sequence of protein. Here we can search a particular protein within a gene. So run here blast, we will blast this sequence and search the similarity. Then the job will be automatically given according to above mentioned accession number. So here the job title will be appear. Yeah, here is the job title will be appear. Then we can select next, as like to click on blast. Here we select blast. Then you can see here query is running. It will take some minutes. So the result will be appeared within a couple of time. Our job query is running. It will take some minutes. So here results are appear. You can see here are the same result. You can see the first 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 genes have most relevant sequences. Here you can see the E value is 0000 and identity percent 99.988. Here you can also see, for example, we select the Z-mice growth regulatory factor 1 is the first, is the query coverage is 100%. Sorry, here is the query coverage 50% is our the current gene. So select we here the accession number. Here we click on accession number and window will be appear. Next window will be appeared. you can see the window will be paired as like to you can see this length has 1712 base pair, and this is the gene mRNA, and you can search here this gene protein. As like to mention, if we open this gene, you can see it is the first predicted gene which we want to search in NCBI. Here you can see these are same results. This is the same gene I mention or search in NCBI, GRF1 growth regulatory factor ZMIs. Understand? Here we will find a protein sequence of this gene. You can also find FASTA format of this gene. Here is the FASTA sequence is available. You can see this is the FASTA sequence of the ZMIs growth regulatory factor 1, and we can also here find the protein sequence as like to going on CDS. CDS is available, and we click on protein ID. Here we click on protein. I will open with new window. Here you can see this is the growth regulatory factor isoform 1 ZMIs. So the total amino acid length of this protein 419, and you can click on FASTA format. This is the sequence of specific protein from specific gene. Now friends, you can search. Here is the sequence of protein of specific gene, and according to this we can find all of the gene which we are most interested, and we can find the sequence of this type of genes. So our topic today, our topic is covered how to find a specific protein within a specific gene which you are most interested. Thank you friend. If you like this video, please comment below or subscribe our channel. If you want to ask any question, you can comment. I will reply according to as my time. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you will like and you will share, you will subscribe my channel. Thank you.